consumed me. How did our world come to be? The old ones perished 1,000 years ago, triggering the extinction of all life. She showed me how it was reborn. A little outcast girl, ignorant of her own importance. Through her, I learned that life was only saved through a technological miracle. Zero Dawn. A terraforming system composed of 9 subordinate functions. Each playing its part to reshape Earth from a barren rock to a lush landscape. Tended and protected by the machines. And with her, I learned the deepest secret of them all. The secret of her birth. That she is a clone of Elizabeth Subek, Zero Dawn's creator. Born to prevent a new extinction. Driven by Hades, a malevolent AI. Given sentience by a mysterious signal of unknown origin. And with a little help from me. She prevailed in a great battle at the city of Meridian. Becoming a champion for all humankind. But as useful as she has been, now, I must leave her behind. For as she strives to put right what Hades sundered, I have made a new discovery. One that heralds both destruction and opportunity.
Terraforming system that's spiraling out of control. And only I can fix it. Only I have your genetic code. It won't be long before we hit the point of no return. And then, extinction. I've been searching for months for what I need. A backup of Gaia. The AI you designed to control the system. I think I have a lead. It comes to nothing. and every night, I have the same dream. I'm walking under a brilliant night sky, through a field of flowers. And when I arrive at the center, I see you, Elizabeth. Waiting for me, even though you've been dead for 1,000 years. You're the closest person I've ever had to a mother. And for a moment, I feel whole. Left alone. This world is your legacy, Elizabeth. I won't let it slip away. The valley below is my only remaining lead. My last hope to find the backup. I'll do whatever it takes to get it. I promise.
Laurel?
If it isn't Aloy, the savior of Meridian, anointed of the Nora.
You know I hate being called that stuff.
Well, consider it a punishment for running out on us the very same night we beat Hades.
I grew up an outcast. Remember, I'm not much for parties.
Yeah. That one was in your honor. Same. So, what are we doing? Must be urgent since you left so fast. Delving into ancient ruins? Or maybe it has something to do with the Blight.
Both, actually, but, I should...
Oh, no. I've been tracking you a long way. It's okay. After everything you've done to help the Nora and my family, I swore an oath to help you, no matter what. You're stuck with me now. Like bark on wood.
Okay, but if you're going to come with me, you'll need to be able to see what I see.
A focus? Never thought I'd get your second sight.
I'll give you another one later and show you how to back up your data.
Data?
Information on the device. We've got a lot to cover. I'll have to explain everything as we go.
See like this all the time?
Since I was a little girl. Come on. Shall we? Grapes on the way here. We should find some medicinal plants. Stock up. So it's time for your first lesson with the focus.
Sounds good. Let's get started.
These plants don't look like the ones in the sacred lands.
Take a closer look. Someone took down this machine recently.
Who else would come?
I don't know. We better craft some arrows of our own. There might be trouble up ahead.
Good thing we already picked up some ridgewood. There's a ladder. But I can't reach it from here.
All right. Now to craft some arrows. Done.
Me too. Arrows ready. That minute. After you.
Transmission, the message I found, didn't say. Only that a backup might be here. We need to find a way in. The blight's not just poisoning plants. It's killing animals, too.
Then people will get sick, too. And starve.
We're not gonna let that happen. So, what happened after I left Meridian?
Well, there was a fuss when people realized you were gone. But then some of us figured you only would have left if it were for something important.
You were right about that. Down this way. Get to the grass.
Never seen one of those before.
Machines have no alert.
How do you want to handle it?
The focus can help us. We can save the machine before we make our move.
Okay. Coming.
Someone shot this machine, too.
So, after the fuss over me leaving, what did everyone else do?
Well, as soon as the celebration was over, my mother led the rest of the Nora home. The sun came for his people to work rebuilding the city. I thought I'd find you.
Found my first one when I found her one. Got the others from an old cache not long ago. It's good to have extras.
Welcome to the Far Zenith Launch Facility.
Far Zenith? I know they made some tech trades with Zero Dawn, but... why would they have a backup of Gaia? I should be able to pry this open.
I guess they want us to do it.
There's climbing gear. Guess someone dropped in from above.
Ugh. What's that stench?
Entire camp. I doubt. Must have come here to deal for scrap.
Acid. That explains the smell. It looks like something big came in from above.
Some of the debris. We might be able to squeeze through. Maybe I can find something to help in the camp.
Aloy, over here. I think I got something.
It's some kind of Osirum prototype, I think. This hook looks like it can latch onto things.
And this gear pulls it back.
It looks broken, but maybe we can repair it. Hook it to the debris.
And pull it out. That could work. The focus can help us search the camp and identify anything we can use to fix the tool. My focus picked up a couple of things to check out.
Poor guy. Acid burned right through his armor.
Part of the machine could help fix the gears. Machine cable. Stronger than rope. Alright, I think I have what I need to repair the tool. Or maybe even make something better.
You could use this workbench.
Pullcaster. Now to test it on the debris.
This thing for?
didn't turn up much. I better scan.
Good morning. I'm Oswald Dahlgard, and it is my pleasure to introduce you to Far Zenith. Forget what you think you know about us. Our truth is simple. We say reach for the stars, even if you have to cross 8.6 light years of space to get there. Please proceed into the auditorium, where we'll unveil our plans.
Wonder what's in this auditorium.
Guess we'll find out. I should open up my focus display and see what I can find. That didn't do anything. I might be able to get up there. Wow, that works.
That Pullcaster is useful. Too bad there's only one.
Don't worry, I'll find you another way up. Okay, I gotta drop the ladder for Val.
Sapiens. Us. We have always pushed the boundary as explorers, pioneers, trailblazers. And now Far Zenith is taking the next leap into the future. That's why we're proud to have resurrected the Odyssey. Where our government's abandoned in orbit, Far Zenith will actualize in less than a decade. But that's only the beginning. When the ship is complete, we will send the Odyssey and her crew where none has gone before. The true form of immortality is
data corrupt. Even the playback stops.
The old ones could fly through the sky? Between the stars?
Well, yes. Sort of. That ship, the Odyssey, it never made it to the other star. Something went wrong, and it blew up. I gave them a backup of Gaia. They're calling me?
Error. Public presentation file corrupted. Member recruitment file available. Do you wish to reactivate?
Yeah. Reactivate. Let's see what else they had to say.
We all know the projections. Economic instability, new biocontagions, rampant AIs. How long before another catastrophe creates unacceptable risk for the world's elite? We here at Far Zenith believe, escape the inevitable. And so we reach for the stars. Now you've seen what we're building here. Infrastructure to support the Odyssey's construction. A state-of-the-art data center to facilitate rapid technological advancements. And you've seen how we're managing public perception. So invest and join us. Claim your birth on the Odyssey. Preserve your way of life beyond the concerns of Earth.
Well, they were right about the world ending. I just didn't know how. Yet.
So everything they said back there about the next step for humanity, it was all a lie. These people only cared about saving their own skin.
Yeah, well, didn't work out for them in the end. That Oswald guy mentioned a data center. There. The backup. It should be stored in there.
Won't be able to swim across.